Ayan, Babo Balen, kumusta kayo po? My name is Louie.
My name is Marco Nanan, a foreign Pampanga, where we discover great places for you to check out.
And for today's vlog, guys, nandito tayo sa Mexico, Pampanga. We were invited to this grand opening ng Gerry's Grill dito sa Mexico. Grabe, Mark. Congratulations to the owners and the management. Eh, guys, pinatikim nila yung pagkain nila dito. If you wanna know more about this, eh, samahan nyo kami.
So tara, let's go!
Guys, thank you so much for being with us in this video. Nagpapasalamat din kami kay Gerry's Grill dito po sa Mexico, Pampanga for inviting us. Congratulations, no, Mark?
This is their grand opening dito sa Mexico. So this is their pang-anim na Gerry's Grill
dito sa Pampanga.
But hindi lang sila sa Philippines, even outside the country, meron din sila.
Grabe, so proud, proudly Filipino made.
Eh,
it's going all across abroad and nakikilala yung mga pagkain natin. Speaking of pagkain, syempre ipakilala natin yung mga pagkain na sinerve nila sa atin.
So on our table, so meron tayo dito mga 6 dishes na proud ng Gerry's Grill.
Exactly.
So meron tayo dito ng grilled cuisine.
Look, grabe, giant ata to. Tingnan nyo, ang laki, guys.
No? Yes, syempre, hindi mawawala dyan yung kanilang spicy crispy pasta.
Spicy, guys, take note.
Kasi may mga, meron din tayong bangus a la pobre.
Bangus a la pobre. Yes.
Siyempre, hindi mawawala dyan ang sisig. Chicken barbecue, and yung kanilang inihaw na manok.
Wow, okay. So, I can't wait, guys. Siyempre, tikman na natin to. I wanna go first with their inihaw on the grill.
Yes.
Okay. Alright, look at this, guys. I wanna get this. Ito, itong portion na to. Siguro this is around 5 rings, no, guys? And look at that. Ang ganda. Ang ganda. Okay. Siyempre, meron din siyang mga pickles or relish. And the base. And one thing. Kampong. Kampong with garlic, guys. Okay. So, half tayo, Mark. Okay. Alam mo, Mark, kapag pagkain Gerry's Grill, actually, konting introduction na lang ang kailangan dyan. Because, yeah, so more than 25 years, eh, nagsaserve sila ng mga favorite Filipino dishes natin. And kagandahan dito, eh, they are leaning towards dun sa family-oriented na mga restaurant.
No? Actually, kahit hindi mo pakilala si Gerry's Grill, kilala na siya.
Squid natin or pusit natin is very tender. It's not rubbery, actually.
Siya parang bubble gum.
Oh, hindi siya ganun. Hindi siya bubble gum. Okay. Grabe, look at this. Oh! So, yun nga, guys. This is their crispy pata and look at this. It's almost, you know, peel off the bone. Sausan natin dun sa kanilang ano, dip. So similarly with the other ano, mga dishes, you have this staple ano natin, toyo at saka ano, suka to. So, as always, you would, you know, really expect sa crispy pata. Eh, napaka-crispy nung balat. And then look at the meat inside of it.
Tingnan nyo naman.
Still juicy, guys. Look at that.
Actually, ito yung mga isa sa mga favorite na na-order dito sa Gerry's Grill. Lalo na pag family kayo.
Yeah.
Minsan meron din kayo mga cheat day.
Actually, whether if it's you know, a barkada cheat day, like you know, you have your little bit of drinks on the side, talagang ano, ang sarap na pulutan nito.
Speaking of drinks, so meron din tayong mga buko pandan.
And this one's on watermelon with cucumber. I think first time kong ano, marinig yung fusion ng dalawang ano na yan, fruit, no? Cucumber and ano, watermelon. Let's move on to the next dish, which is yung kanilang bangus a la pobre.
Ako naman din tumama ko yung kanilang, syempre, pinagmamalaki din.
Very staple again.
Yung kanilang sisig.
Yan, guys. So this is their bangus a la pobre. from the look of it, presentation wise. So mayroon pa siyang vegetables on top. Look at that. Sobrang excited na tinikman yung mga ulam na ano, sinerve sa atin. Eh, nakalimutan natin yung rice. And sarap pa naman ng rice with bambi. Gustong-gusto ko pa naman talaga yung ano, yung garlic sa pagkain. Eh, this one's very clean sa garlic. Ayan, so nabanggit nga namin na this is the 6th branch dito sa Pampanga. And location natin dito sa Mexico, Pampanga is sa Nono's building. This is at Jose Abanzados Road o Santiasa Road. Mm-hmm. Ang barangay naman ni Santo Domingo, Mexico, Pampanga.
And they are open from 10 a.m. Mm-hmm. until 9 p.m. Monday to Sunday. Yeah. So talagang ma-enjoy mo yung buong week to visit Gerry's dito sa may Mexico.
Guys, second to the last dish na sinerve nila sa atin dito is this barbecue chicken.
And syempre yung kanilang ano, inihaw naman ako.
Yes, exactly. Mga kids may enjoy ito.
Actually, both dishes naman is may enjoy ng kids kung gusto nila yung barbecue or yung mga grilled lang.
So, titikman natin ito. Later on, yung kanilang inihaw na manok. Oh, wow. Pakamin ko na guys kasi na-intrigue ako dun sa sinabi ni Mark.
Actually, yung grilled, yung inihaw ng manok nila is there's a distinct taste na parang malalasaan mo lang sa jelly.
Well, actually, I think let me guess din, no? It's actually ano, lemongrass. I think, yes. Mark, yun yung nalalasahan natin, lemon.
Actually,
so again, very native, no? Very native talaga yung, ano, yung lasa nito.
And guys, dito sa Nono's, meron tayong namcha. We also have Expert Care Dental. Pink Oven Bake Shop is also here. We also have Justin Talents Nail and Lashes. And lastly, Isla Laundry Services. So there you have it, guys. Thanks so much for watching Where in Pampanga. Congratulations, Gerry's Grill Mexico.
Yeah, so this is another option for you to dine in. And hopefully, mag-enjoy kayo.
Exactly, guys. Ngayon na malapit ng Pasko, this is another restaurant for you to check out. Another place where you can, you know, spend your weekend.
Yes.
Barkada, family. Very versatile, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. You share it with your friends. And we hope to see you in the next one.
So that's it. Thank you for watching Where in Pampanga. Until our next discovery. Peace out.
Bye, guys.